So next up, 13 Remake has got a brand new gameplay trailer. It's coming out on the 10th of November. This is the game with
X111. That's what it's
called. I'm looking at the Roman numerals and get myself confused. But yes, 13 was the game that was it GameCube originally?
Indeed, yes. It was GameCube, PS2, and Xbox original.
Yeah, that kind of cel-shaded look. I really like the art style of the original. And I have to say, watching this trailer, Alistair, I think this looks really, really good. I really like the look of the trailer. I'm quite excited to see where this goes.
What an amazing remake. I mean, they've taken I don't even know what it is they've done. I'm looking at it going, well, it's not really cel-shaded, but there's like a nod to cel-shading going on in here. But it looks beautiful, this game. My mind has been blown by what they've managed to achieve here. I'm hoping that it looks like that on Switch and that what we're seeing here isn't just PS4 or PC and the poor Switch is going to get a dumbed down version, because if it looks anything like that, then we're in for a treat.
Yeah, you know, I was fully expecting kind of cell shading in a Wind Waker way, where it's really just up in the saturation and cleaning up some of the rough blurry edges, but it looks like a modern first person shooter. And even beyond that, I'd kind of not taken for granted how versatile of a game there is. There's a lot going on here. It isn't just shooting, which has kind of left my memory, Mike. It seems like a completely different game.
Yeah, it feels like they've really made this a proper remake. I mean, if you want to look, of course, we don't know what it's like other than what we've seen so far, but certainly I'm getting the indication that this could become a kind of almost, hopefully, a benchmark for how to do a remake. Because when you see a game being redone, your fingers crossed, Al's got his fingers crossed. And it's true, because, you know, if they can do what they've kind of showcased here, it might just push other people to go, I'm not satisfied with just porting something over from years ago. I want to actually improve on it and make it a better experience for people. It looks amazing. It looks really great. It's the 10th of November, so there's still plenty of time for them to get that right, and fingers crossed they do. It does look really, really strong though.